moment in 2020 that was the most intense and memorable for me was...
Intro.
Music.